fissure, the book would not be destroyed as I had planned. It continued falling into that starry expanse of which I had only a fleeting glimpse. I've tried to speculate where it might have landed, but I must admit that such conjecture is futile. Still, questions about whose hands might one day hold my Myst book are unsettling to me. I know my apprehensions might never be allayed, and so I close, realizing that perhaps the ending has not yet been written. Catherine, it's one of our sons. I suspect Akinar. But I shouldn't leap to conclusions. I'll find him and Cirrus as well. I should have known not to have left my library unchecked for so long. Well, I've removed the remaining undamaged books from the library and placed them in the places of protection. You shouldn't have to use the books until I return, but if you've forgotten the access key, remember the tower rotation, and don't worry, Catherine. Everything will be fine. I'll see you shortly. And erase this message after you've viewed it, just to be safe.
Pages.